I do think my pain changed from the initial MRI. However, my worst months were probably June and July. So, I mean, there has been some improvement in my pain.
Okay, but not like where it's completely different, where since May of last year, where it's like this type of pain and now it's a that type of pain or in a completely different area, correct?
Correct.
Okay. So a new MRI may show some different things, but likely I don't think it's going to be a huge piece of the puzzle. Generally, I don't consider repeating an MRI unless there's been big changes. So as an example, if somebody came in and they just had low back pain initially, and then they had an MRI, and then 6 months after the MRI, it now started to go down the legs, then I'd be like, okay, let's get a new MRI because something might have changed, contributing to a new symptom. If we don't have any new symptoms, then generally I'm not thinking that we have to repeat an MRI just because you're still in chronic pain.